If you smoke weed, marijuana, then be aware of its impact on your health. Whatever method you use, smoking weed does affect your lungs. It also affects neurological and cognitive functioning of your brain. The risks on your health are high, and the American Lung Association also warns about the health impacts of marijuana use, especially on lung health. It cautions that smoking weed is bad for your lungs. Weed and pot are among the dozens of other popular names of marijuana or dried cannabis. It is consumed by smoking in as many creative ways as possible, including simply rolling in a paper to smoke to e-cigarettes and vaping. Besides smoking, it is also consumed by adding in candies, brownies and other baked goods, capsules, beverages and many more ways. Consuming weed in any way is bad for health, but smoking weed affects your lungs the worst. Weed smoke is bad for your lungs in many ways. Smoke from marijuana combustion contains many of the same toxins, irritants and carcinogens as tobacco smoke. But the main difference between tobacco and weed smoking is the way it is smoked. Weed smokers inhale it more deeply and hold their breath longer than cigarette smokers. This leads to a greater exposure per breath to tar. As a result, this is what weed does to your lungs. Research shows that smoking marijuana causes chronic bronchitis. Weed smoke also injures the cell linings of the large airways. This leads to symptoms such as chronic cough, phlegm production, wheeze and acute bronchitis. In extreme cases, it can also lead to cancer. Smoking weed can also affect the immune system. It reduces the body's ability to fight disease. Unfortunately, there is not enough research available yet on the impact of secondary smoke on lungs. But it will not be wrong to assume that it should affect in the similar ways as the secondary tobacco smoke does to the health. If you are considering using marijuana for medicinal purposes, then consider means of administration other than smoking in consultation with your doctor. Bottom line is, smoking weed damages lungs, impacts neurological functioning, reduces cognitive ability and weakens immunity. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.